happened to Joni, one of our 10-year-old females, and her calf's name is Lila. Lila is a Swahili word meaning dark-haired beauty. Sitatunga are commonly mistaken for deer, but actually they are an antelope species that dwell in the swamps of Western Africa. The Sitatunga antelope exhibit is one of my favorites here at the Maryland Zoo. It's one of the biggest exhibits we have, and it's right when you walk in to the entrance to the African Journey section. If you look left, you can't miss Sitatunga. They're a great species themselves, but they also are in an exhibit that's mixed with West African crowned cranes, ground hornbills, and white storks. So it's really, really cool to see all the multiple species together in one exhibit. So when you come to the Sitatunga exhibit, you'll probably see some of our youngsters, and including Lila, running around a little bit, exploring. This is a new big yard for her, so she's also meeting lots of different species, and she may even meet her dad, Jahari. So that'll be pretty interesting. Jahari has been mixed with calves before, so we know he's really, really good with them. So we're excited to hopefully next week do that, so that when people come to the zoo, they can see the male Jahari on exhibit with his calf, which wouldn't really happen in the wild, but they do very, very well together here. Some of the things you may see Lila do as she grows, well, right now she'll be nursing from mom for several months. But then as she grows, you'll see her nibbling on some grasses. She may explore the water. We have a beautiful waterfall in this exhibit, and being swamp rainforest antelope, they'll actually walk through the water. They have great adaptations in their hooves that allow them to spread out the surface area of their hooves and splay them so that they can walk through muddy areas. So you'll see her kind of discover the water too.